All right, y'all. My neighbor just dropped off my new 2021 Polaris Ranger 500. Pay for this bad boy cash. $91 plus a motherfucking warranty and service. Excuse my language, but whew, spent a lot of money today. This bad boy is amazing. So fun. I mean, it's got all the bells and whistles. Back pops down, everything. Everybody's asking me, why didn't I get a faster one, like a Razor or something? Man, I live on a farm. The hell am I gonna do with a Razor? I mean, seriously, I'm on a farm, dude. I need a farm vehicle. This thing's crazy. Got the little lever right here. However the hell that thing lifts up. But it lifts up somehow. I can't remember. Oh well. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I literally only had it for 10 minutes. I gotta play with this bad boy for a few days. Got a breaker in. Gotta get the oil changed after the first 50 miles though. That's not fun. But I'm up here in the boonies. I'm about to go take this mofo for a ride. Got some, a lot of fun ahead of me. Alrighty. The bitch two wheel. Muttering hi. And slap on the old seat belt. Someone's private fucking ATV trail and get shot. I mean, I got a gun in the glove department, but who don't got a gun in West Virginia? An idiot, that's who. See, there's another trail right there. Back up in here. that's tucked away back in here. That shit's crazy. Just imagine trying to get to your house in the middle of fucking winter. Oh, and those tings, those are rocks. He's just chilling, looking at me. Put that bitch in park, right? Yep. He's a big ass turtle. What's up, Mr. Turtle? How you doing? No one's gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna help you out. There you go, my man. Here, let's get you a little farther out, because when the sun goes down, people are gonna start come flying through here. There you go, buddy. They got wild red and pink roses everywhere around here. It's weird as hell. These are private driveways. Like, that's actually someone's fucking driveway. Like, that's crazy, man. Get out the road, my man. Don't play dead with me, man. Bro, you're alive. I know you're alive. Now get the fuck out the road. Go back. That way. look at the view. All the way up in there. Views on views on views, baby. Yeah. Out here and makes these trails. And just think, you can drive this gravel road all the way to fucking Princeton. One of the guys that came to measure my flooring came this way on accident. He literally showed me pictures. He's like, I was driving on a gravel dirt road. I was like, yeah, that's an ATV trail. But he had a fucking four-wheel, all-wheel drive Jeep, so he was good. He was like, I had fun. Hill.